It looks as if people were living here from at least 600 BC to about 400 AD. That's 1,000 years of continuous occupation. Inside the enclosure, there's no sign yet of anything Roman in trench 5. But Max has uncovered a layer of Iron Age pottery that still is lying on a cobbled surface, just as Rome described.
Right, so we get that oriented. So he's got that side of the trench, after that, he's got the other side of the trench, round
like that.
So he just